When seeking bankruptcy protection, there are certain assets that are exempt and certain assets that are not exempt. What I mean by exempt is they are protected from your creditors during the bankruptcy process. Such assets would include your 401k, IRA, or other qualified retirement accounts.